he has crept already into the top 50 all-time in the franchise. Tied old friend Rene Corbett.
We got a fight happening in the near side corner as Ian Laperriere is taking on Wisniewski. And Laperriere, this is trying to get something going for his team. Everybody pointed to Scott Parker's fight on Tuesday yep. as maybe a turning point in that game. The players said it afterwards, that that was a turning point, and Laperriere, with Scott Parker not playing tonight, not in the lineup, trying to do something to try to ignite his team to get something happening.
Now for the Avalanche, if you look at the start of this fight, you see Laperriere walk in, and you know what he was saying, let's go, young.